And the next match is a the next match is a tag team match.
Introducing first, and the tag team champion being accompanied by the self-proclaimed
Danny Nightmare self-proclaimed herself the Vixen's champion of the WMF.
I don't appreciate that.
I guess
you definitely shouldn't appreciate that.
I really don't appreciate that.
You should want to really kick her ass, then.
I should, but we'll see. We'll see.
As much as I would like to see Painkiller.
What is with this crowd?
And as much as I would like to see Painkiller and Malphas Malice win this match, the people coming up now.
And Ricky Lee.
I want to see these two guys win.
I'd rather see them.
I used to have beef with both of them, but you know, we kind of squashed that way back when. You know, Knuckles is a great competitor. He knows what to do. He's a master of his art.
I think these guys, this dark team.
I don't want the dark team to win just because of Nightmare over there.
I kind of met at Malice.
Malphas starting the lockup.
Come on, Mattis.
Throwing him right to the corner, giving him strikes.
Ricky Lee's taking that like a bitch.
Needed a grind.
I want to see Ricky Lee kick his ass.
That's what I want to see.
I want to see Ricky Lee make him submit.
Got him in an ankle lock.
An ankle lock? What do you mean? That's an arm bar. He put him in an arm bar! Yeah, so,
Breaking out of it.
Look at Malice looking like a homo. I don't like Malice at all.
I think I
have to agree with you, Homicide. I'm not liking him that much either.
Wow, you and me seeing on the same page?
We're seeing eye to eye on this match.
This is a weird day in WMF.
This is really the day you have.
Breaking the hold.
Oh man, I love this big jug of water I got.
Seems to be coming in handy for this deck.
Courtesy of the WMF.
Yeah.
Thank you, WMF.
Tagging in Hecky Horrifying.
Hecky Horrifying? What are you talking about? That's
Knuckles.
The Knuckles squad.
Is that your best shot?
He's going for a suplex. Almost gets him over.
They're looking for a double team.
Oh!
Ooh, big double team. Big double team move right there.
Over with the suplex, planting Malice on the floor.
See these little itty-bitty children over there? They're retarded.
Definitely.
They're retarded.
I agree with you on the side.
Hey, they're not fans.
They're not fans. They're just trying to make fun of us.
With Knuckles, this is going to be cool. It's going to be cool. You'll see two big guys going at each other.
Bring them right to the floor.
These fans over there, I don't like them. I hope they form a well.
Painkiller X seems like he's going to be able to get this.
Knuckles throwing him down, returning the favor.
Yo, that kid's voice is mad squeaky.
His balls didn't drop yet.
Did you hit puberty yet?
Alright,
making sure.
Hey, can we give him a strike?
I never liked Knuckles
anyway. Someone's acting tough over there. I might have to go beat someone.
Malice seems to be screaming from the sidelines.
I'm more concerned about the fans right now.
Don't concentrate on the fans. Concentrate more along the...
I don't like these guys, though. They're whack.
Fuck Knuckles! Fuck you, Peter! Fuck you, Ricky Lee!
A lot of fuck yous going back and forth.
Seems like the fuck you commentary over there.
Malice is his own commentary.
he commentates himself.
Yeah, he can commentate for the match. We should bring him over here on commentary with us one day.
Yeah, I mean, I did win the 24/7 title from him. Fuck Malice! Get out of me! For no reason! Shut up!
Malice and Ricky Lee seem to be screaming at each other.
Going for a leg drop here? Nails the leg drop.
Nice leg drop.
I'm telling you, Knuckles is going to win the match.
Knuckles has got this. He's got to have
Knuckles is going to win the match for them.
You guys are tardy. He's going to get his ass kicked.
Malice seems to be yelling at all.
Hey, Malice. I'm with you on this one.
Malice, I'm against you. Just saying.
I want to see Malice pull to some thumbtack.
Arm wrench.
I want to see Malice
kill now. Yeah, Knuckles. Come on, Knuckles. There you go.
That's
good tag team work right there. Tagging in the fresh partner, keeping each other fresh.
Knuckles seems to be in a little bit of pain.
A little crucifix there. A big crucifix.
Painkiller could just go for a back shot.
Yeah, man, tag team is forever, man.
He's got him on the shoulders.
What is he gonna do? Ooh!
I don't like this guy!
A big Emerald City Slam! Two count, only a two
Six
count.
Out.
Come on, Ricky Lee! Get back in this, Ricky!
You dropped your pen, by the way.
I'm concerned about the pen that has just fallen into the ring much.
I'm concerned about Ricky Lee's well-being.
Ricky Lee seems to be a little weak here.
I want to... Oh my... Oh man. Oh man. A big suplex. Big suplex. Painkiller fixing his head like a little prima donna. Look at those ballerina legs on Painkiller. Look at them ballerina legs.
Yo, but they do come in handy.
They come in handy though. They do give him those nice kicks. I will have to admit, I do admire Painkiller's athleticism.
Is he going to go for another suplex there?
Get out of the way!
Malice is coming in. What is this?
Oh, a big tombstone. A big tombstone right there. Oh, look at Malice. Malice might have hurt himself there.
I actually think he did.
A kick out.
He kicks out again.
Look at the fans getting all into it, yo. They've recorded Malice's pain.
Oh, look at this! Ricky Lee gets thrown over the edge and beat up by Painkiller's minions over there.
Yeah, look at this. Look at this shit. Look at these idiots. Yo, come on, Painkiller, stop attacking Knuckles. He didn't do nothing to you.
Him back in.
All he did was wear a yellow shirt.
What's the ref doing?
Who is the legal man here?
I'm the legal man here. I got a tag. Tag. See? I'm the legal man now.
You're legal now?
I'm legal.
A nice drop kick, right?
I'm not sure Knuckles is legal, but I don't care. Knuckles is out on the floor. He looks a little unconscious.
They all seem to be down except Painkiller X.
Painkiller looks like he's having a ball.
He's completely taken over the matchup here. A slap to the face from Danny.
Come on,
Nightmare.
Danny Nightmare. Stop being a little faggot. Look at him just smiling.
I don't like her. I must say, I do not.
You should wrestle her.
I think I should. I think I should go on the ring.
I think you should wrestle her. That would be an awesome match. I'm telling you.
I don't appreciate that she just claims Vixen title here.
Honestly,
I should just call her out one day.
You know who should be the Vixen's champion?
Who?
The only girl this company ever had, Surf. And I can't remember
Vixen's title, but
Painkiller going up top with a chokeslam to Ricky Lee. Is he gonna nail it?
Oh!
Right down.
Ricky Lee looking a little hurt there. I think a pin's needed here. And that's all she wrote. That's all she wrote. No, Kenneth Reigns, you've been having good luck all day with calling these matches. I gotta shake your hand on that.
He has been having some good luck.
Yeah, I think he's been reading like the minds of the people. He can foresee the future.
I have this ability.